domination. Take care, I'm gonna play for you. Super Smash Flash 2. Shout out to the creators because an online version of Super Smash Bros. Is amazing to me. And I love Super Smash Bros. A lot. It's really good. Check them out on Twitter, YouTube, and Facebook. And also, check this out. Credit to the creators. Let's play. Alright, so we can pick group versus... I set my settings already, so I have the mouse buttons as move, and Q and E as attack. So I'm going to press E, put that. Actually, no. Who I like to play is mainly Lloyd or Goku. But I'm going to pick Lloyd, because he seems a little basic to me. Lloyd is based on newish players. I'm going to just go random. I said random. There we go. Alright. Looks like we're facing Naruto. This is basically my strategy. I only have Smash Balls on. Oh crud, he got a smash. I don't want to let him land an attack on me. Wow, he just got flippin' parried. Double strike. Got him. That's what I'm talking about. 0%. If I win with 0%, I'm going to get myself a drink. Not literally, like, a beer. I meant, like... Ooh, this is my smash. I don't know what it does. I was going to... So, when I meant my drink, I was going to mean... water. And I can do it again. Yay. And die. Wow. I didn't know that happened. Whoa. That's pretty cool. And I win. Winner is Lloyd. Yeah, boy. That's what I'm talking about. Now I'm gonna play Goku. Goku's more of a medium character. If you can't tell, I'm shaking my hand. Well, you can't tell because there's no face cam. I wish I could get face cam, but I don't know how. I personally love Dragon Ball Z. I love the anime. I love the games. Even though I've never played them. I've heard they're good. Whoa. Yeah, none of that. And his final smash. If I could show it off. He actually has this cool ability where he can float in the air. Oh god, he actually knows how to use it. Ow, 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 ow. Oh god, I'm dead. Wonderful. I'm just gonna stay, thank you. I go Super Saiyan for my final smash. I'm just gonna launch off a spirit bomb. There we go. And that did over 100 damage, and that was only one attack. Final smashes in this game are ridiculous. Activate. And here we go. Launch. Hey, get in the bomb. Oh, god dang you. And here we go again. This time, I'm just going to do a super Kamehameha. 2, 3, 4. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. Did you see that? That was amazing. I feel so great after doing that. Is the game music too loud? Comment down below if the game music is too loud. Oh, crud. I don't want that. There we go. Wait. I want to choose a different character. I'm going to play someone I haven't played. I'll play Ichigo. No, I'll play Naruto. I played Naruto a couple times. God above. There we go. And Naruto. Yeah! Dang it. I'm playing against another Bomberman. And we already saw Naruto special, but I'm gonna do it again. So he uses Shadow Clone Jutsu. Now his side B is ridiculous. It's so powerful. Oh, I didn't even know I could do something like that. Oh no, I ruined it. I need to get that again. No, you don't! That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna... Alright. And Fire Blazer! Oh yeah, that's awesome! That was sick. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today's episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!